So, I haven't been at church in like 3 weeks. I'm back. Yay.
I'm like an anime character.
I'm heading out of church, and I need to go to the training that I have at Nothing Bun Cakes, which is from like 11 to 1. So that's fun. I'm not entirely sure what this training kind of like consists of or is, but we'll find out, and I'll see you guys in like 2 hours. Right. I have got the last graduation party that I have been invited to and have gone to today, and then I will be in the well, not really. I have my friend Isabel's later on in the month, but for right now, I will be clear. However, I've run into a little bit of a scheduling issue with rings, and I'm trying to figure that out, and it's proving to be a little frustrating, just because it's the soonest filming date, which is like less than a week away, and so it's the second half of the thing. So the people who are traveling super far were still filming their scenes, and the location that I had to actually like book, like, we're fine. The other location, not so much. So worst comes to worst, I just, have to push it back a little bit, but I'd like to have a date rescheduled for it before we begin shooting. So that way when we know we're shooting again, there are two prospective dates in the thing. I've asked the person whose house that we're shooting at if either of those days work. They're going to check with their parents, and I'm crossing my fingers for one in particular, but either one hopefully would work. So it's a little stressful. It's okay. It's fine. But yeah, I'm gonna go in, and I might actually eat here. I don't know. I don't normally eat at graduation parties because, I don't know, it's like, it's weird because I feel like bad eating, yet they bought food so people could eat it. I don't know. It's weird. Also, I've started entertaining the idea of this time next year actually having my own graduation party. I said at first I did not want to have one, and now I'm kind of revamping my decision. I don't know. I still have a whole year to think about it, so I've got a lot of time. But yeah, I've been running out of things to do on my to-do list, what I thought, but then I realized that there's actually a lot of things that I want to do in the future that I could be doing, like writing the two scripts that I would like to do upcoming that I'd like to do next, but especially the one of them, because the one of them I want to shoot in July, and just, we're a month away from July, so probably should get on that. Yeah, sorry for the rambling, but I feel like for the past few days I haven't actually like talked in the vlog. So there's a life update. What up? Hopefully things will start getting interesting again tomorrow. Tomorrow's my first day of the internship. Super exciting stuff. And then I have a voice lesson tomorrow, but that's about it. So maybe not. But this coming week is when things start to get busy. So, which is good. We like busy, but I'm just hoping this rings thing will figure itself out. Update. Grad party went great. I talked to the parents most of the time. Yeah, kid you not. Yeah, that was fun. I'm now heading home. I don't know if I ever said that I was home from the graduation party, but hi, I'm home from the graduation party. I'm pretty sure I said, no, maybe not. Anyway, I have my first day of the internship tomorrow, which is so exciting. Oh my gosh. I am so thrilled and excited to meet the other girls, and oh my goodness. I also found a really cool place. My mom mentioned it to me. There's a railroad museum where they have passenger cars that you can go into the cars, and I was like, oh my gosh, that would be an awesome photography location. And so I think I'm starting to plan a shoot there, possibly on the 16th, not entirely sure, but we'll figure out a day. Yeah, so that's so exciting. And hopefully when Aiden's here, maybe we can go and shoot there too. Because I just think those would be like really cool pictures, like sitting in a passenger car, just either looking at the wind, whatever it is. Like, I just think that's super cool. And then taking pictures like near the trains too. Yeah, I need to take a shower and go to bed because I have to be at the internship at 10 o'clock tomorrow. So we want to be ready to leave here by 8:45, depending on how bad traffic is. I don't think it'll take us an hour, but then again, it's a weekday and rush hour. So you never know. Can you tell I'm really hyper right now? I am. I'm really hyper right now. I just said cereal. Maybe that's why. But yeah, that's about it. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed all my social media as well as the P.O. Box. Ringscast and I are in the description. By the way, I also just tweeted Alexandra Bracken, the author of The Darkest Minds, to ask her permission, basically, on making a Darkest Mind short film. So if she doesn't respond, then I'm going to take that as a yes. If she does respond and says no, then that's obviously no. If she responds and says yes, that'd be great. But it's easier to ask for forgiveness than ask for permission. So if she doesn't respond, I'd rather her not respond than her respond and say no. So, but yeah. All the stuff's down in the description. Love you all.